Once upon a time, the funny kittens, Mozya and Coco, decided to play a game of hide and seek. Mozya, the adopted older sister, decided to start and hid inside a big box in the corner of the room. She curled up into a ball and giggled to herself, anticipating the fun. Little kitten Coco, feeling anxious, couldn't figure out where her adopted sister had gone. She searched the room high and low, peering under tables and behind curtains, but couldn't find Mosya anywhere. Coco began meowing louder, expressing her concern. Finally, Coco decided to seek help from her mother and siblings. She ran into another room where her mother was sitting with all the kittens and started meowing and jumping around them. At first, her mother and sibling didn't understand what was happening, but then they noticed how worried Coco was. Coco's mother approached her and affectionately licked her little face. Then she realized that Mosya has decided to play hide and seek and had hidden herself. She led Coco back to the room and pointed at the box. When Coco saw her older sister, she was overjoyed and started jumping and pouring at happiness. Thus, Mosya and Coco were renewed and they continued the game of hide and seek, chasing each other and tumbling around the room. And although sometimes games can cause a bit of worry, in the end, family always surrounds and supports each other.